Hello everyone. I would like to show you the very thick snow today. And it keeps snowing. Everything here is white. We have lots of snow this year. We will have lots of snow because more snow coming. Good afternoon, everyone. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to all of you. I said to myself, I have to go outside. And see all this snow. Last year we don't have that much snow, but this year we have lots of snow. The snow will gonna stop until tonight, and then 2 more days the snow stop, and after that we have another snow. We have a white Christmas this year. That's all you can see is snow. And the windshield. Very cold outside. Oh, the road is bad. The good thing I'm not working, I really don't mind the snow. Is everything's white, and of course not including the spruce tree. Really cold. I can't stay longer outside because I have a high windshield. I just want to get out of the house and have some fresh air. See all this snow. Everything's white. didn't see anyone outside, just me. Just me. In front of the house, it's really thick snow. But I can't stay longer outside because it's really cold. My camera is drained, the battery drained in the cold. Still snowing, guys. Keep snowing. This is the front of the house. The snow is really deep. You can't see anything. Outside, no people, no cars, no birds, no anything. We're gonna have lots of snow this year. I have a living long boots because of the thick of snow. I don't wanna go in the town. I don't wanna drive. Almost Christmas, no? Canada is so much snow. See, guys, really deep. Guys, see my guys, my stick. Last year we don't have that snow. But this year we have lots of snow. It's hard to walk. The only concern is the one bird, the blue jays. I don't know how they survive for this snow and cold.